also been to the Apple Distinguisher Summit, where I shared my environmental project back in Secondary 2 to educators from all around. Our school consists of four distinct blocks, three of which are teaching blocks, and one a sports complex named after Nian Hong Si. This is a great heap of difference from my previous school. My favourite part of this school is the Art Design Media Studios, which consists of a 3D printer, the latest technology to help in our modular structure constructions. Ladies and gentlemen, please come this way. I'd like to...
Cassandra from Secondary 4, and here in this room are the exhibits of the projects by our very own students. In SST, students are required to participate in investigative science skills, in short ISS, where they will plan and conduct their own research. Thank you so much for your attention. Now I'll pass the time over to Hadi. Hadi, please.
Hi, good morning. I'm DGM sir and distinguished guest. I'm, as Cassandra said, my name is Hadi, and I'm a representative of my school's Infocom Technology Talent Development Program. What our school actually does is that we have this system of companies where we actually let the students experience what it's like to live, do IT work in the real world. The problem is that parents of the day, especially working ones, have a hard time striking a balance between caring for their little ones, their newborns, as well as with their careers.
I have a dream that the world will be literate. The very fact is that there are many out there who are sourcing for the opportunities to be educated. And in Project Established, we understand why this is happening, because without education, they're unable to break out of the vicious poverty cycle. And in Project Established, we also believe that every child has the right to learn.
We've come to note that there are TVs in schools, and these TVs, they don't unleash it to their full potential. So we've come to a solution that we create a template where it can have multimedia presentations, it can have announcements, it can have student shelter, it can have news all at the same time.
And distinguished guests, welcome to the SST Rooftop Project Corner. Launched in September of 2012, this student-centric project aims to give SST students a sense of ownership and contribution towards the SST community. The challenge was to design a unique learning environment on the rooftop that will best maximize the learning experiences of the SST community.
My name is YK, and I'm the president for robotics. Robotics is basically a CCA offered in our school, and it teaches us various skills such as programming, building, and controlling, as you can see right now.
Today, we'll be showcasing to you five areas of biotechnology, mainly microbial technology, gene cell technology, animal cell culture, fermented food, and plant tissue culture.
Aim of plant tissue culture is to regenerate plants from fragments of plant tissue. Plant tissue culture has many different applications.
Technologic. Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, melt, upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, name it, read it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, fax, rename it, touch it, ring it, pay it, watch it, turn it, leave it, start, format it. Technologic.
Tonight I wanna show you off. What you got? her, but I gotta keep an eye out for Selena. Beauty, beauty and the beast, beauty from the east, beautiful confessions to the priest. Beast, beauty from the streets, beetle get deceased every time beauty on the beat.